Nicholas! What the fuck?
I just died from lack of entertainment.
Well, maybe you should entertain yourself. Now I must pee and poop.
Very necessary things to do.
You are about to pee yourself! You are about to poo yourself! I just fell asleep on the floor!
When you go to sleep, you have to sleep. It is that obvious.
When I have to pee- Oh, I just peed myself.
That isn't a fashionable
thing. Oh, I just pooed myself. Don't mind me!
Shower.
Stuck in the shouting area.
Ah,
much better. You thirsty whore! How are you thirsty again? You little attention-grabbing whore! You piece of shit!
Oh, a library. Yay!
Again. The hunt is afoot!
Oh, I found a shovel right off the bat. Nice.
I found a croquet mallet, and I found a woman.
And you found a woman. Oh my god, there was a dude right behind me.
That is probably me, my good friend!
Dude, you just scared me.
Oh, you better hope I'm not your target.
Well, if we are, we'll find out soon.
Bring it, Tor.
It's funny because you actually look like a gangster, which is the funny thing.
Get off of here!
You weren't even my I wasn't even your target.
Yes, you were. Girl, we should. Girl, we need to
It's funny because you actually look like a gangster, which is the funny thing.
Get off of here!
You weren't even my I wasn't even your target.
Yes, you were.
Wow.
You will see it. You will see it in the video. You were my target.
That happened so fast.
Don't you dare. Get out of my space. Beverly. Get out of here. I must be alone. Oh, this is fantastic.
Wow, there are a lot of decks to this ship.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus!
Are you being shot?
No, I killed the person that was trying to kill me. And I killed whoever was trying to kill him.
I have no idea where you are. I hear your gun, but I don't know where you are.
I'm basically where we started. I've literally just been using the Tommy gun in my tight situations. Deck D is where I need to go. Hello, Oma. Oh, Jesus! Why?
Because you killed me.
But I was... You were my target.
I got fined, but it's worth
you
it.
You dirty whore!
Did you just fire the blunderbuss?
No.
I just heard an explosion.
Oh. I win!
Okay.
The blunderbuss daddy. How are you? Would you like me to ask you a question? Yes, I know that was a terrible pun, but it was totally worth it. Hello, Hattie de Heaven, Linwood Shero, and Dick Dostrum. That is an unfortunate name there, Tristan.
Yeah, it's also unfortunate. This.
You are going to jail. Oh, poor Dick. You're still standing here. Even though you are in jail, you are still standing here. Oh, what? Am I your target?
Yeah, yeah, you are.
Oh! Well, this might get interesting. Because you are also my target!
Okay, we should have a Mexican standoff. Do you agree?
Hold on, come to the bars.
Alright. Where are the bars at?
On the side of the rooms.
Oh, hi.
Oh, do you see me?
Yeah.
Oh, hello, Dick.
Hi. No! I didn't have a weapon! That's cheap!
Mwah.
I didn't have a weapon! That is cheap! That is cheap.
Oh, I didn't die once. You wanna know what's funny?
What?
The lower class seems to have the better weapons.
That's true.
Like, it seems like the lower class you go, the best weapons you will... Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus! Holy hell!
Was your hunter Victor Holtz?
No! This woman! I was going into a room and she, like, came at me with a cane. And I pulled out my blunderbuss that had one shot left in it. And I killed her.
Oh, fantastic.